Shazam 2023 is a sequel to the original 2019 film. The teenager is a few years old, around 17, but is still considered a child who wishes to be a full-grown man again, who has magic powers and can fight crime, save the world from evil. This movie did horrible at the box office. It had a weak story, but it's still entertaining, just boring in some of the scenes. They should make this an action movie and not a comedy.